My baby. What up, though?
Who?
My baby.
Come on, I ain't with that funny shit. Ain't no kids in here.
Fuck you, man.
Who is my baby?
Now, that's hit the mall, man. I got all this dog shit on me.
You say what?
I got all this dog shit on me. Let's hit the mall.
That's why your ass stank, man? You got dog shit on? Nah, you gotta get up out of here.
What the hell is you talking about? I'm talking about that dog shit. You don't see this rolling on me?
Why you ain't just say you got the roll on? You got a couple dollars or something. I'm thinking.
You slow as hell.
You still stank?
Man, you should have came to the city. I had a threesome with these two bad hoes.
Man, your ass still be lying, man.
Who capping? You sound dumb as hell.
Merchant.
Oh, you got some what?
Merchant.
You got some clothes?
Nah, that mean put that on something that you love so I can know you really telling the truth. Like on my mama, like on Jerry.
Oh, I thought somebody sent you some merch.
That boy got the man. Where you get this shit from?
Oh, on Jerry. Jim Carrey gave me that right after he got done filming.
You said on who? Tom and Jerry?
Nah, Jerry Spring. You know, that was everybody's big homie when we was at home and had to go to school. So yeah, on phone number though, I got that for real. Jim Carrey gave me that.
You got a lot of dead on me. You just put that shit on Jerry, on four and them.
How many dead niggas you got? Damn!
You better be careful out here. We ain't gonna talk about it.
Shit. Okay, bet. Alright, bet then, alright. Boom, it's on the floor, bro.
What?
It's on the floor. We got money to make.
I just mopped. You getting shit on the floor, man.
What the fuck you mean? I'm talking about this up.
You got shit on the ceiling too? I can't mop up there. You gotta
we about to get off.
Ain't no hoes in here. How you gonna get off? Not with me? Hell no.
Dumbass, huh?